Memories tickle, moments flash. The gates stand open, ajar. Thoughts jostle and senses clash. I have come far, very far.
Where am I? Who are they? I try to reason, but cannot say. I know not these alien corridors, nor what lies behind those doors.
I miss those smiles that greeted me. I miss those arms that comforted me.
But now, I am a part of this new place, a different me with a different face.
As the journey begins, the magical moments of school days fade away to the shining days of college.
We, the senior students of Dr. Shudhi Chandrasur Degree Engineering College, welcome you to our family.
Life is about meeting new people, building relationships and nurturing them, giving our best.
We hereby organize this occasion of Freshers 2014 as an event to build an everlasting bond between the existing members of this college and the new budding engineers who joined us on 6th of August 2014.
Born in the year 2009, in one of the most prime locations of North Calcutta, lies a dynamic technological campus, Dr. Shudhi Chandrasur Degree Engineering College, under the vision of JIS Group of Educational Initiatives.
This academic institution finds inspiration from India's ancient past, where education was closely associated with man making mission, and makes us to walk in a belief that education is the manifestation of perfection already in man.
Here we have our rector and principal, Dr. A.K. Aditya, to share with us his words of precious thoughts.
On account of the freshers program 2014, I want you to have a conversation with us. I'm sure you have spent some enjoyable moments in your college days. So I want you to share with us some cherishing moments of your college days. I mean, when you entered into your college as a fresher.
Well, it was 34 years back that I joined college at Chandrapur University. I came from a very rural area, and I was really come with a lot of expectation from the university. I didn't know exactly what is engineering and all those things. So when I came here first, I came before the start, the college has started. 10-15 days before that, I reached Kolkata and I joined the hostel. When I stayed in the hostel, no one at that point of time recognized me as a fresher. They thought that I am someone's guest, and also I used to sit at the same table with the senior people and I used to converse with them and all those things. So I was not recognized as a freshers at that point of time. But when the freshers orientation was organized in the college, when the rest of the students joined, I was there in the, with them. So there we got a yellow file as a, you know, symbol of fresher. So when I was returning with that, everyone started shouting, all the senior people, "Hey guy, you were a fresher. We never knew and you never told us that you were fresher." So you never asked me.
At the beginning of the new session in the new academic year, I want you to leave a short message for the students, for the freshers, as well as for the remaining batches of students.
All the students, my earnest this thing is that they should be hardworking, sincere, obedient, and they should respect their seniors, not only that their teachers, but their seniors also at the same time, because and their friends, their parents, and the society at large, they should have the respect, because when they go out of this college, when they move on the street, they are our brand ambassadors.
The eminent person of our college, who holds a balance between academics and administration, our Rector sir. Let's hear a few words from him.
Sir, I request you to leave a short message for the freshers.
All the best to all the newly admitted students for the batch of 2014-2018. I hope they will study hard so that they can place themselves well in the future.
the college always tries to maintain a harmonious balance between the various wings of academic sections. With these words, let's take a sneak peek into the various departments at this temple of academic excellence.
The Basic Science Department. This department has been integral part of the college ever since its inception, offering instructions in mathematics, physics and chemistry to the students of various core branches of engineering. Here we have with us the important personalities of this department to share with us their words of honor.
What do you find interesting in this world of particles and atoms and electrons?
The thing is that it brings a memory in my life. A certain thing happened in my life. I fled away from my home because I was afraid of my father. He wanted me to be an engineer, and I never wanted to be an engineer. So I did not study engineering. It was my wish and almost my whims in my life. I studied physics and loved physics. And very frankly, I can tell you, physics is my first and last wife. Yes, there is a second wife, the real wife. If she dies, I will cry. But if I forget physics...
So now the next question is, would you like to leave any message for the freshers?
The first year students, the diploma engineering students who have been admitted in our college in different streams with different interests in different subjects. The message, what I want to give to the freshers, Bharatbarsho bhalo manush chay, bhalo nagorik chay, tar porei bhalo engineer chay. Bhalo engineer kapurush ebong baje nagorik অসুস্থ নাগরিক ভারতবর্ষে চাই। সো ফার্স্ট বি এ গুড হিউম্যান বিইং অ্যান্ড দেন এ গুড ইঞ্জিনিয়ার, নট দ্য রিভার্স। দ্যাট ইজ মাই ওনলি মেসেজ।
Okay, ma'am, so what is it that makes your subject of chemicals or your world of chemicals so very interesting to you?
Like commoners, my relaxation comes with a typical odor of specific chemicals and blissful mystery of changing colors when added one. Or I feel blessed when I can explain the key of mystery to the other's astonishment. Hence, I consider I feel comfort in my chemistry lab.
So, ma'am, now on the verge of the occasion of Freshers 2014, I would like you to share a few words with us.
Treasures. My message is, you are the youngest and beloved children in this institute. Always be positive, be disciplined, be energetic, and be honest. Wish all your success in your life. May God bless you.
Department of Humanities. This department, being one of the integral departments, comprises of disciplines such as English and soft skill. It addresses skill gaps between academia's output and organization's requirements by making graduate engineers competent in communication and interpersonal skills. Here we have Professor Nimtia Rubra Paul to share few precious moments with us.
Be very honest. Education system, it deals with teachers and students. Teacher is always a friend, philosopher, and guide. In reality, a teacher is much more delighted when he sees that his student at some point of time is established somewhere or the other. Make pione bagge pore mon kharap er tista mon kharap hole kuasha hoy byakul hoy so that's the reason a teacher is always delighted to see his or her students scaling high in today's competitive world. This is my say to all the newcomers, to all the freshers, whatever you do in your life, do it good, either or you don't.
Department of Mechanical Engineering. It can be said that the world does revolve around them. When they rest, the world rests. Mechanical engineers touch almost every aspect of technology, creating machines, products, and technological systems that benefit the society. Let's have a word with the man who is the champion of champions, who not only excels in academics but also in the field of sports and athletics, Professor Sujoy Shaha.
Sir, I would like you to leave a short message for the freshers.
My student, I want to convey a few messages for them. I would like to say there is three pillars. Okay. So on which you can build up your career. For example, like sincerity, honesty, and faith. Based on these three pillars, you can build up your better career in the future. On the way of your life, you will find a lot of problems. So as a student, you have to find out the way how to remove all these problems. Third one is never blaming others. Never pointing your fingers towards others, because the rest of the fingers pointing towards you. So if you maintain all these words in your life, then that thing will take you to the peak of the success. You know, education is nothing but, you know, after passing from this college, you will get a piece of paper. This is nothing but a piece of paper, or you can consider it as a passport. That will allow you to enter into a working sector. But how much you will flourish over there, how much you'll be enriched, okay, over there, that will be depends on your performance. So don't look towards the marks and the certificate. Always try to consider your mind about acquiring knowledge. So knowledge is the thing that will take you to the peak of success. If you have knowledge, you'll see a lot of hands are waving, a lot of opportunities are waving towards you. Okay, and you can now select the opportunities according to your choice. So that must be our say for most.
Department of Civil Engineering. The civil engineers aim at making innovative structures in the world. They are in fact the true nation builders. This branch is the art and science of designing the infrastructure for a society. Let's have a moment with the departmental head, Professor Suman Roy.
So, would you like to give us a short message for the freshers?
Because my incoming students, the fresher students, first to become a human being before being an engineer, doctor, whatever may be, and try to acclimatize yourself in this environment because you are very new, part of the college, and obviously get used to the system. Because in these 4 years, you'll be doing some hard jobs, and these 4 years is just for your future ready, and you just kickstart. That's it.
Department of Electronics and Communication Engineering. This branch of engineering helps us to see, hear, and communicate over vast distance, supervise production and manufacturing processes, and oversee installation and maintenance of computer peripherals and components. So we have Professor Anirban Nyogi to share a few moments with us.
Sir, I'd like to request you to give a short message for the professors.
First of all, I want to say welcome to Dr. Sudhir Chandrasekhar Degree Engineering College. Obviously, this is your college, and enjoy your studentship for next 4 years. But don't forget that in these four years, you have to build up your career. And I wish all of you a very successful in your life.
Department of Computer Science and Engineering. From home video game consoles to hospital monitoring equipments, computer systems are the part of every aspect of contemporary culture. Let us have a glimpse of this department.
Department of Automobile Engineering. This branch of engineering aims at creating professionals contributing significantly to the design, redesign, research and development in the automotive industry, along with their contributions in developing the society. Here we have Professor S.N. Nafis from this department to share his word with us.
Sir, I would like you to leave a short message for the freshers who have just joined our college.
Message for the freshers is that they should attend all the classes regularly and punctually. They should not make a habit of coming late into the class. If they come in time to the class, they will be able to pick up a lot of things and understand the thing thoroughly. If in between they are entering into the class, that disturbs the teacher as well as the student, and the person who has entered late into the class will not be able to understand the whole topics. This is what the message I am having for the students.
Department of Electrical Engineering. Electrical engineers are the mainstay of every engineering activity. The power diverse spheres of activity, starting from the generation of power right down to the distribution level. Let's have a word with the departmental head, Professor Shayantan Chakraborty.
Good afternoon, sir. I would like you to leave a short message for the freshers.
Hello, my dear students. You are celebrating the Freshers' Welcome 2014 in a very colorful way. My compliments to you all.
We do not want our students to become bookworms. The 4 years time you spend here, that is not right. 4 years time you invest here should shape the whole person in you, because these 4 years are the most formative years of your life. We want our students to excel not just in studies but also in other areas like sports, games, arts, music, dance, etc. One who can play well can study. Many students who have joined to the lateral entry have to go for exams in just 1.5 months. This is really challenging, but put your best efforts now and get success. A good beginning is half done. It will boost up your confidence and pave the way. My advice to you, don't be ordinary, be extraordinary. Be the star performers, achieve excellence in whatever you do, get amazing results in the forthcoming exams. We are very passionate people in all. Thank you all for giving me this opportunity.
The mingling fun and frolic of college provides the students a whole lot of opportunities to prove their talent through various competitions and sprinkling refreshments by organization of various co-curricular events. Let's have a glimpse of few of them.
Finally, we have a few interacting moments with some of the freshers as they share their views and experiences after spending a month of this new phase of life at a new place.
Who is to stop us? Let us design a life filled with love, a life people respect, and make our teachers and parents feel proud of us. Let's be happy with what we have while working for what we want. Let's join hands together to make this world a much better place to live in, for what we are today and what we might not be tomorrow.
The tense moments of the semesters merge into dreams, wishes, and sky full of clusters.
Climbing up the stairs painted with dirt, time with friends being the best part.
Canteen's Maggie being best at heart, food in the mess and noodles from the mart.
Refreshment comes with the arrival of fest, bringing out an individual's the best.
Talent and hobbies outburst in intro. Day to day they gradually grow.
Life changes after 4 years. As we say, adios to friends in tears.